then in those years, of course, with some prohibition had come in, and new drink was introduced called a near beer, almost like beer, but they called it near beer. Did that bring any memories, or maybe that wasn't a point of interest with you?
Well, I was not very interested in near beer, nor beer for that matter. But I remember my folks went to Portland. That was a big night when Prohibition came in. And they went to a lovely big restaurant down there and celebrated with a lot of friends. Everybody was going to Portland to celebrate.